This is Cassiobury Park, well known in Watford. That's where the tennis courts used to be back in the day. And now it's used as a exercise place. The owl tree with a bottom sticking out of a bear. That over there is the old bandstand, which is used to be in front of the library. It's only a short distance, but still used to be there. Give you a closer view. Beautiful day, just how I like it. That is where we used to play cricket. That tree behind there. This was when we were like 10, 9 or 10, maybe up to 13. And we used to rest ourselves when we were done. Now I've only shown you half the park. At some point I will go up to the canal and the river and see what's down there. Maybe tomorrow, maybe the next day. But I've got a lot of free time on my hands at the moment. So I'm suffering with cancer or brain cancer. I've got to see my consultant tomorrow. Had my MRI scan and the blood tests. Inshallah, it'll come out okay. Hopefully, it'll lay dormant. Well, it is gonna lay dormant for a while. Baby sitting down there. God knows what they're up to. They looked up, they're up to no good. Cackling laugh. way home.